The Life and Sad Ending of Virna Lisi. Virna Lisi was born Virna Pieralisi on November 8, 1936, in Ancona. She began her film career as a 17-year-old teen with a co-starring part with the musical drama E Napoli Canta, 1953, Naples Sings. By 17, she was appearing regularly on screen, initially in decorative parts in crime capers and musicals. She held her own in dramatic fare, such as The Doll That Took the Town in 1957, playing a model whose false claim of being assaulted ensnares three innocent men in the legal system. Miss Lisi played the good girl who loses Stanley Baker to femme fatale Jean Moreau in the Italian-French drama Eva, 1962, and portrayed a mistress falsely accused of killing her married lover in the French production Don't Tempt the Devil, 1963. She proved a deft comedian in Casanova 70, 1965, as the true blue sweetheart of Marcello Mastroianni's epically philandering NATO official. Writer and producer George Axelrod said he spotted Miss Lisi at the Hotel George V in Paris and was so astonished by her beauty that he dismissed her limited English and got her a Hollywood screen test. Axelrod immediately cast her in How to Murder Your Wife. In that way, she'd symbolize the lack of communication between husband and wife, he told the New York Times. She'd demonstrate that they do not even speak the same language. A star of Italian cinema by age 20, Miss Lisi drew international attention for her lissome appeal in a range of dramas and farces. She dyed her naturally brunette hair blonde, and the presence of a mole near her lips made her resemble a more exotic Marilyn Monroe. On the Italian screen, Miss Lisi had been presented as chic and elegantly sensual, but she was rebranded for American audiences as a skin-bearing temptress. Producer Gordon Carroll described her as having the high-fashion look of a model in Vogue, yet on camera, this animal, this sexual quality. That quality was put to immediate use in her Hollywood debut, the 1965 comedy How to Murder Your Wife. The film starred Jack Lemmon as a cartoonist who impulsively weds Miss Lisi after she emerges from a birthday cake in a bikini. His initial lust gives way to regret the morning after. The role, like her subsequent Hollywood films, played up her physical charms and minimized dialogue because of her limited command of English. In 1966, she supported Frank Sinatra in the action film Assault on a Queen, and then played an Italian nurse, again in a bikini, in the tepid comedy Not With My Wife, You Don't, opposite Tony Curtis and George C. Scott. With Jack Lemmon, I was a great success, Miss Lisi told the New York Times decades later. But you know, they would say, Lisi's beautiful, and I would add, yes, but she's also an actress. Her ambitions towards more dramatic work went unfulfilled, at least in Hollywood. She turned down roles that emphasized her sexpot allure, including the lead in director Roger Vadim's Randy sci-fi adventure Barbarella, 1968. Jane Fonda got the part. Back in Italy, Miss Lisi won a starring role in the well-received Italian comedy The Birds, the Bees, and the Italians, 1966, and gradually found meatier parts in a career that spanned more than 100 films and TV shows. Miss Lisi was married to an Italian construction magnate, Franco Pesci, from 1960 until his death in 2013. Having passed away on December 14, 2014, at age 78 of lung cancer, the actress received a couple of award nominations posthumously for her work here. Survived by her son, Corrado, her longtime husband, architect Franco Pesci, died a year earlier. Goodbye, a legend, Virna Lisi. Thanks for everything.